Sammy TGG here, and welcome back to another video inside of my survival world. For today, the audio got cut out again, but only for a small portion of the video. Like, I caught it halfway through, but I was able to move the goal board into my new house, and I decorated it with some other colors of wool, just so it looks more natural when you're going downstairs, and it doesn't just look like these three random strips of wool. So the first goal for today is mine. So in this chest I have, I'm gonna open my inventory, that works too. In this chest I have some pickaxes and some torches, because that's what you need when mining. I did forget blocks, but you'll see. Okay, I guess I'm gonna put that stuff away. And then the next goal was to adventure, so I have some food, and I also have a bed, and then there's also house organization to organize my house a bit more. So I guess let's just go over to my other house and start mining. Don't worry, the audio will come back just after I'm done mining, but that will be fairly sped up, and you'll see why. So, as you can probably see by now, there is a zombie generator over here, and I'm trying to make my way to it without getting killed by zombies, and I didn't want to just charge straight into it, because, I don't know why, I just didn't want to charge straight into it. I wanted to keep it on the safer side, so I decided to kill the zombies from up above. Also, I did get some pretty good loot from the chests, which I will go over when there is audio back, which don't worry, it will be like soon, like in less than a minute. I'm gonna finish killing off these zombies, then I'm gonna go get all the stuff from the chests, and I just didn't break the spawner, I just put torches all around it and a block on top so the zombies wouldn't spawn, because it's actually a good XP farm. Like, I got a lot of XP from this. So yeah, I'll just speed it up till there's audio back to make it less boring for you guys. Okay guys, sorry about that. I just realized most of the video was without audio, so I'm gonna go back down to the dungeon that we just discovered, check the audio again, and basically catch you guys up, but this time with audio. So, checking. Yep, working. Okay. So, this is the dungeon we found. I kind of built my way down here, and I gained a lot of XP for it. So, I was going to break that and see what happened if I were to break that, but I figured I'll wait and maybe turn it into an XP farm. So out of these two chests right here, I got a lot of stuff. All this stuff basically. So saddle, horse armor, name tag, discs, those are the main things I got. Oh, I also got melon seeds. I should go plant those. So, and then that actually took me a decent amount of time, so I figured that's enough mining for one day. And just to make sure the rest of this video isn't going to be in complete silence, I'll chuck the audio again just to make sure. Okay, yep, it's working. We're all good here. Oh no. Actually, wait. Let me see if I have any shears or seeds or anything in here. Not in this chest. Oh, someone just texted me. I'm gonna ignore it, because, I mean, the Minecraft isn't full screen right now, and I can see who it was, so. Sorry, Mike. Now you probably know what I'm recording this video. Actually, I'm gonna go reply. Okay. I'm recording, say. Hi. Okay, so we have some seeds for the chickens. Beautiful. Now let's go get some wheat. Okay. So, I don't really know what I'm hoping to find while adventuring. Maybe a dog, because I just got all those new bones. So, finding dogs would be nice. And I'm being chased by a brain zombie. And that's a skeleton. Okay, yep, this is not good. Yep. Yep, I deserve this. Yep. Yep. Why aren't they burning? Oh, because they're in water, duh. Okay. I think I lost them by now, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think I'm good. Okay, I need to go this way. Where, what, okay. Speed up. I found a dog. Have any blocks on me? Tear. Don't you dare run away from me. Pork chop, you want the pork chop? Yes, I captured a doggy. Okay, you can have a pork chop now. Okay, I'm gonna set the coordinates for here, and then I'm gonna come back with my dog. Well, that's annoying. Annoying, guys. I don't even know when I paused the recording, and that was a little confusing. But I got 3 dogs. I can see how I can go back to the spot I got them, maybe? Not positive. No, I do know where I paused it. So basically what happened is as I went there, tamed them, and then I came back. Then I realized that I wasn't recording. Okay, so let's bring our 3 doggies upstairs. Kind of tired. And the recording's already been going for a long time. So I'm just going to quickly run back to the house, put some of the chests down, maybe organize a little bit. Maybe I'll make a harvest craft chest. That's gonna be all the organizing I do. And I'll also get the dye. So boop boop. Harvest craft. I'm done. Okay. Now I just need to put all the harvest craft stuff in there. All the other stuff I can just dump into random chests. Okay, so speed up, I guess. I'm gonna put the rest of these chests and signs in a different chest, grab some dye, go give it to my dogs, and then I think we're gonna be done. This has been a quite an adventure. Okay. If I can find some dye. If not, I'm gonna go get some flowers. Okay, good. There's some in here. Actually, I'm just gonna use these colors right here. Perfect. Now I'll write down all the names, coordinating with the colors, blah, 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 stuff like that. Aw, no luck. Oh, one more. Nope. Okay. This has been a long video, and my voice really hurts, and I have to record another video today. So, yeah, that's why this is the end of this video. Okay, time to color coordinate my dogs. Okay, so you two can stand up, follow me upstairs. Hello, dogs, come on. Perfect. Okay. So, all the chests are empty, so that just about does it for this video. Nom nom. Okay. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, be sure to give it a big fat thumbs up. Yeah, I guess that's really all. I'll see you guys in the next video. So, yeah. Bye!